was overwhelming. Not quite as much as it was, though, after Game 6 of this series against Detroit, where, if you remember, I said at the end, after we won the game, I said, "We will see you in the schoolyard, baby. And we'll play for all the marbles on Friday night." I got the marbles! This is truly a wonderful moment. It's been a lot of years since it happened before. There's a whole new generation of young people that get a chance to experience this, along with the Steelers again winning the Super Bowl. All I can say to you, it's very special, and it's an honor for me to have broadcast the games for this club, and a privilege, to be quite honest. Before I give a little phrase, I'd like to bring a gentleman up who won the Cup in 1991 with the Pittsburgh Penguins. But he's got something to say to all of you. Phil Bork!
Borky!
Thanks, Mikey. I'd like to say, guys, enjoy it, man. For the rest of your life, you'll be known as a Stanley Cup champion. Everybody remembers that little party we had back in 91 out at the Point? I'm going to ask you to indulge me just one more time.
Four more in 6 years, how about that?